back, family. Let's jump in and see what we can do here. All right, we are relatively visible. There are people right there. There's a ladder right there. There's people right there. Let's just walk this way. I'm just minding my own fucking business.
Tell you what you already know. You're gonna have to hurry. Grimm's daughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. She'll be guiding you through.
Opposite corner. Take it to the top floor. The contact is in this room. Let's hope to God he's still alive.
Gerganidze.
Yeah.
I'm in the city. We're gonna get you out of here.
Don't bother. I'm as good as dead. You're looking for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nicolás's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box, the tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house just east of Moravia Square.
Lambert, do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nicolás wanted...
Gerganidze checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. He has to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it. Shoot out the skylight.
Oh,
Tight. Still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or roll panel.
Hold up. What's that? Hello? Who's there? What the hell?
This mission is too sensitive to have you running around on the streets.
What the hell?
Lame.
That was pretty tight. Still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or roll panel.
Put Gringo on, because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Gringo or nobody. Yes. Gringo, sir. This is Ketevan. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. The 5 more phones, 2 cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They're already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir.
I'm getting jittery. I think I saw someone.
What is that?
Goodbye.
have a feeling the keypad needed was, the dude I killed. What are you doing, little buddy? Come here. Come here, little buddy. What are you doing? What are you doing? You little shit. You little shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? So what'd I do with the data stick? I hope I don't have to freaking reload. I think I have to reload. I don't see where I'm supposed to find this code at. Thank you.
tight. You still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency trade craft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or wall panel.
Hello? Who's there?
Man, like, fucking pistol is wildly inaccurate.
Who is that? How did that happen?
My orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Grinko or nobody. As Grinko is there. This is Ketiman. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. The 5 more folks, 2 cameras, and some electronics we can't ID.
I'm getting
already on their way to the minister. Of course. Thank you, sir.
That was pretty tight. Still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency trade craft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or wall panel.
What? Something moved.
Vyacheslav Grinko or nobody.
I heard something.
Started.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nice of them to share.
The subdermal went offline 6 hours after he died. Last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your opsat.
How did we get there? I think it was escape, right? 0972. How did we get that? 091772. We need to go back to notes. 091772. I need to save. Save. We want to keep overriding turd. Saved.
Stealth. Watch the alarms.
Closer to your ranch in the morgue.
Slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah, I think we could set you up with a slab real easy. You said you associated with criminals.
What an inaccurate piece of shit, man. Alright, fuck it. We're not gonna shoot the light anymore.
Now what are we going to do?
do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 1053. Possible assault. Can you send an ambulance?
Copy that, Unit 3. But we're dealing with a warehouse fire, so expect delay.
Roger that, dispatch. We'll wait with the victim. Unit 3 out.
Assault?
Something we can pin on Costa.
Good thinking.
There's people all over the place right here.
I heard something move. What the hell?
I think we could set you up with this slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please.
Nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we're associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep.
Weren't you listening?
The rent's gone up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
But please. I don't.
Now what are we going to do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 10...
Wonderful!
Thank you.
move. Alright, up we go. Guy in the freaking window up there. This dude just walks back and forth here, looks like. Closer, and we will.
No, sir.
Well, there's a spot right here we could have hit at.
Who is that? Who's there? What the hell?
Since we saved. An accurate piece of shit, man. Ugh.
move.
Don't kill me!
Alright. That's an interesting bit of data to find in the middle of where? Who's freaking out?
Not supposed to be here.
Come on out where I can fit some kind of orange soldier.
Do.
What the hell? That's strange.
This thing's too inaccurate.
Hello?
Who the hell?
Who's there?
You know you just gunned down a civilian, right? One more mistake like that, and this mission's finished.
Who is that? How did that happen?
What is a fire hydrant doing right there? Thank you. just a waste of ammo. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I've been here before. I came down off that roof right there.
Hello? Who's there? Oh. I guess that dude ain't coming back. Maybe that's him right there. Yeah, there he is. Let him get close, and then we'll give him the old left hook and knock him out.
Who in the hell are you supposed to be?
Huh.
Is there anybody else in the bionic command?
Supposed to be here.
Get off the wall. Let's go get this guy.
No! A tough situation here.
Yeah, we're gonna quit the current game. We'll come back here in a little bit. It is time for some smoke, good sir. It is time to smoke a little, toke a little, have a good time. Anyways, like to thank you for stopping by. Oh wow, it says Palm at the very top. That is old school right there. Anyway, thank you for stopping by. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you and take care. Goodbye.